with ADHD, in general, women tend to present more inattentive symptoms, while men display more of the hyperactive, impulsive symptoms. So those more inattention symptoms may be trouble with focus and concentration, trouble with forgetfulness, and those sorts of things. So that's in general. Men can also display more of the inattention features rather than the hyperactive, impulsive features as well. But in general, we tend to see that differentiation.